So he went to Taif and he stayed there for around a week, and he's calling people to Islam. Every tribe, every household, he did not leave anyone except that he called them to Islam. But they responded with mockery, they responded with abuse, to the fact that they sent the children to kick out the Prophet ﷺ, and they threw stones at the Prophet ﷺ, and he was bleeding. And the Prophet ﷺ, then he made dua. He didn't even make dua against them. He said, Allahumma ihdi qawmi fa'innahum la ya'lamun. Oh Allah, guide my people, because they do not know, they are ignorant. And here he called them qawmi, my people. So the Prophet ﷺ, he was comforted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, many verses. وَلَقَدْ كُذِّبَتْ رُسُلٌ مِّن قَبْلِكَ فَصَبَرُوا عَلَى مَا كُذِّبُوا وَأُوذُوا حَتَّى أَتَاهُمْ نَصْرُنَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala here is ordering the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to have sabr. And he reminded him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam of the prophets and the messengers before him, that they were tortured, they went through hardship, they were denied. And those before them, so min qablika fasabaru, they were patient. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ordering the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam of sabr, and also promising him victory. So the mu'min, he's always hopeful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he always knows that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is with him and will bring victory in the end. Wal aqibatu lil muttaqin, the final result will always be good for the muttaqin in the end. So the Prophet ﷺ never gave up. The companions, they never gave up, despite all of that hardship. Perhaps many of us here, if we went through just 1%, just 1 year what the Prophet and the companions went through, many of us would give up. A lot of Muslims today, they give up and they don't even have any hardship around them. They don't even have any difficult situations. They compromise and they give up certain Islamic principles, certain Islamic rulings, just to fit in, just to please those around them, and they are not going through any physical oppression or difficulties the same way the Prophet ﷺ and the companions. As-sabr. You see, one main thing that we learn from the life of the Prophet ﷺ is having sabr in this path. Yes, this path is not going to be easy. Practicing your religion fully is not always going to be easy.